The Charleston County Sheriff's Office is responding to the death of an inmate at the Alcannon Detention Center. Sheriff Kristen Graziano says video of the incident hasn't been released because the family isn't ready for the public to see what happened. She says there are several ongoing investigations and that deputies involved are on administrative leave. Ninth Circuit Solicitor Wilson says she is speaking with experts and needs more time to determine if criminal charges are viable.